Byron, you talked so much before the game and over the last few days about needing Boozer and Lynn to step up, and they really did in the third quarter. Was there, like, did you have magical words at halftime, or what happened?
No magical words. Just, you know, I talked to Jeremy before the game, you know, about just being a little bit more assertive and, you know, getting out of his comfort zone, just being assertive, on both ends of the floor. And, I thought tonight he did that, especially in the second half.
This is the first win that this group has collectively had. Did you sense any difference after the game talking to these guys in terms of, okay, now we're kind of on the same page?
No, not really. I mean, they were all pretty quiet in there, to be honest with you. I think, what I said is, okay, that's one. Let's go up here to Memphis and New Orleans, see if we can get a couple more. So I don't think nobody was, overjoyed in there. It's a win. Let's move on, get ready for the next one, keep getting better as a basketball team. But I'm sure they're all pretty happy that, hey, we got a win now. Let's just kind of move forward.
Byron, you've seen it all in the league, but this streak, was it weighing on you personally at all? I mean, talking about almost 2 weeks.
Not really. I mean, from a standpoint of just being pissed off, and wanting to get a win because I know we're better than our record is, but other than that, no more than any other loss or win.
You talked on defense a lot. What you saw tonight, how close you got to what you want to see?
Out of 100%, probably about 70. So we still got a little ways to go.
Byron, I know you've obviously had a lot of wins in your coaching career. You had some wins here in the exhibition season, but this is your first win as the Lakers head coach. Is that feeling anything that's in your head right now, or maybe later tonight?
Maybe later tonight. But right now, like you said, it's just a win, and we got, 76 more of these things to go. that's a lot of games left, so it's just a win. And, I know the city and everybody probably feels good about it, but, like I said, from game one to game six, we've gotten better, and that's the whole thing about this process, just keep getting better as a basketball team.
When you look at Wes Johnson's 35 minutes tonight, what do you see in his production? I know that talked a lot about just wanting to be more assertive and more aggressive out there.
Just that. I just still want him to be more aggressive. And I told Wes this, a couple of weeks ago, I got to do a better job of getting him more involved offensively. So, part of that is my fault. Because I don't know if he's the type of guy that's assertive enough where he's going to take it upon himself. So I got to, I wouldn't say force feed him, but I got to get him more involved.